best-selling beat-em-up, Mortal Kombat 2, is being developed for computer formats. A PC game will probably be out by Christmas, and a CD-ROM release is planned for early 95. But this is the Amiga version, due in the shops at the end of next month. With all the question marks over the future of the Amiga, this is perhaps a small vote of confidence.